Hello everyone, Friday morning, and I made for you my next video, and today I will play with something again what I found and wanted altered, but the first I won't show you how to turn out my two small notepad what I will made and you will saw on previous video. So the first Hello Kitty, I just embellish like I tell on previous video some beats and some bling like eyes, nose and on bow. So this is it inside, just because this is to my friends of Canada and hey love minions. So I found this two picture, and this actually two picture from Minion was from some children juice I just fussy cut and put on this, and I found also this card with Mignon. And also put on this and connect on page I stamping, you will so just on all page some different small stamp. So this is on this, but I don't put anything. So this is first notepad what I will made, and this is next notepad I buy sometimes ago Indian earring, so I connect it this earring with my this piece. I made flower stamping flower, and this flower I stamped not from stamp. On another video I show you how I will make this flower. So I glue this flower here. Eyes, like I glue bling, so this cat have green eyes, and on this part I will also glue some bling and heart with wing, and also this wing and heart I stamping, but not from stamp. And I used to this hat and to this flower my watercolor paper what I will made on live stream on Polish, and it's open like so, and inside was just blank notepad paper from children notepad and have just two signature. So this is to my small handmade notepad, and also I wanted show with you my how I will make my cover from children case. So on previous year I found you will know many fabric. So on one side I use this green how I call with different stencil fabric, and on this week I will found some jeans with half dragonfly and with this package. I will glue on this my cover. So dragonfly was big, and I is have paint on old looks gold, but I have, I showed you on some another video, this small tubes from gold, and I just paint again from this form. And this you will saw, this is pink, and I just saw an, on hand stitch this two part, glue another piece from that case inside, so it's have now form like so, but this is not strong, and this it's okay. So this looks my cover how looks now. Who wonder how I will decorate it. So, and maybe I don't made anything else, only made some tag and put on this package, this on this cover. So this is that. Some times ago I found this form like a bird, and this is actually not, this is actually, I don't know how correctly call this, but this this and another form it was have the first smells and used on the car, inside on the car. So we in Ukraine have some different form, birds, something like a Christmas tree, circle, and something like a bells. So I used this, and I found this form of birds. And today I will just play from this. To cover, I will use ordinary brown paper bag, and this is from some sort of bread. So I just open this bag. I just cut it. And this bag was similar what I will send sometimes ago to Shannon Green. So I glue my birds on this place, use just ordinary glue. PVA glue actually. Push and just little, not little, but cut form. Like so. So now my birds have brown color on this, and also I similar wanted glue this brown paper on this part, so I will make also like a previous. And how I wanted to use these birds, maybe I will make from them something decoration. I don't know yet, but like I tell, I wanted today just play with these birds. So the first I just cut it. Like so. And of course I wanted made some wing from this bird, so I will use just another cardstock, like so. And from pencil I will make form of the, I think this is great, and fussy cut. Like so, you will see, and maybe I will make more. So, okay, this is great. And of course I will glue this on brown paper. And just fussy cut. So this is it. And what I must make next? What I must make next? I just used this Stampology ink and made my edge little bit darkness. So this is like so looks now. And also I will made a darkness edge on my birds. So this is it. And now I will glue this my wing to my birds, but I wanted made little bit dimensional, so I used the rest of this cardstock. Cut some different piece used hot glue to connect it together. So, and just glue it on my wing, and now glue onto the birds. So now it looks like so. Okay. Now I will make just maybe I will make this and little bit fussy cut this form, made a little bit different. And now I will just paint eyes something like so, and just sketching on the wings some different line. So this my birds was ready, and like you will saw, this is a very quick project, not made on long time, but you will have another something like a decoration. And of course it was possible to use some paint, some stencil to make your birds a little bit colored. And this is great idea, and I just used now little bit some gold to edges. And made my birds little bit shimmer. Okay, it's great. Just because I used brown color, I think it's great to made all body little bit shimmer. Like so, you will saw. And now I just little bit correct eye. On black paint. So this is it. This is it, what I wanted made on this video. And I will hope you like this idea. And I hope who have a car, this smelling form on car have, and just used to alter it. And please in comments who know how correctly call this form. It was possible that this form was different. Birds, like I tell, something like a Christmas tree, maybe like a hat, maybe something else. So, oh, maybe I will use to paint little bit paint my wing on this color, so it was little bit this color. Okay, and little bit color on. Okay, it's great. I like this. I like this, and hope you also will like. This car stuff altered like so, and like I tell, it was possible to used like some decorative elements somewhere. Okay, okay, this now is really all. So thank you to watching and to commenting, and to the next video. Bye.